In this question, A is one of the six horses entered for a race and is to be ridden by one of two jockeys B and C. It is 2-1 that B rides A, in which case all the horses are equally likely to win. If C rides A, his chance is tripled. Then the odds against his winning are. So, इसको A को चूज करने के लिए कितनी है probability? 1/6. Okay. So, this is equals to 1/6 into में, this is कि B rides A. So, this probability is 2/3. कि 2-1 that B rides A. उस A को कौन ride करे? A, B. Okay. So, this is equals to 3 से cancel out हो जाएगा 1/9. And if it is equals to now, if C rides करे तो B के लिए क्या था 2/3, तो C के लिए क्या हो जाएगा 1/3 into 1/6 into में 3. ये क्यों क्या? क्योंकि उसको जीतने के लिए क्या probability होती है? His chance is tripled. So 3 times of 1/6. So this is equals to 3/6 2 times ये जाएगा 1/6. Okay. So इसकी winning की क्या probability आएगी? Winning probability is probability P equals to 1/9 into 1/6. Sorry, 1/9 plus 1/6. Okay. 1/9 plus 1/6. तो यहाँ से क्या होगा? LCM is 18. So this is 2+3, which is equals to 5/18. So this is the probability P, which is the winning probability. Okay. तो ये आगे winning probability. So हमें क्या find out करना है? Then the odds against his winnings are. Okay. So probability 1 minus P means 13/18 क्या जाएगी? Is its odds. Okay, means losing के लिए इसकी probability P1 क्या जाएगी? 13/18. So, तो odds against the winning क्या जाएगा? Odds against winning क्या हो जाएगा? तो odds against winning क्या हो जाएगी? Which is equals to इसका factor है 5 और इसका 13. So against में क्या जाएगा? 13 upon winning के क्या है? Winning के against है, तो means 13/5 इसका factor है 5. So odds against winning क्या जाएगी? Probability P odds against winning is 13/5. Okay, so which option will be the correct option? Option D will be the correct option, 13/5. Odds against his winning are 13/5. So this is the answer for this question.